In 1840s Paris, a young, eccentric organist was causing a stir. Instead of concluding services with something highbrow, religious, and serious, he chose to treat his congregations to arrangements of operatic choruses, popular tunes, and his own outrageously tuneful compositions. His reputation soon grew to be even bigger than his own name, Louis James Alfred Lefebure Wely. Never mind the mass, what this guy cared about was the masses.